The new year is only a week old, and Verona police are already working a homicide investigation. 19-year-old Rylee Miles of Shannon was shot and killed last night in Verona. This investigation is still in its early stages. Miles' body has been sent to the state medical examiner's office for an autopsy. The Lee County Coroner's Office and Verona Police are both working together on this investigation. We did reach out to the Verona Police Department. However, no one has answered our calls.